More information tonight on a weekend homicide in the Billings Heights. The coroner says the 29-year-old victim died as a result of a gunshot wound to the torso. 29-year-old Taryn Oldcrow was shot Sunday afternoon at a residence in the 300 block of Sioux Lane. When police arrived, they found Oldcrow unresponsive. He died later at the hospital. As the investigation continues, police say they have a person of interest in the case, but no arrest or charges yet.